Hello, Bratunji. Yes, sir. Hey, sorry. Hey, epele. Oh no, I just can't believe it. Such will not happen again. And may the protection of the Lord always be with you. Hey, yeah. Yes. I heard you are in the hospital. That the thieves came to your house and beat you blue black. Hey, yeah. Hope they didn't touch that your left eye that is bad, though. Oh. Okay, I also heard it's not much. I heard they only brutalize your head, your lips, your hair, and your left arm. So when are they planning to discharge you now? 2 days from now. Ah, thank God. This one that I'm even hearing your voice, it shows you are responding to treatment. Thank God. Ah, but Bratunji, truth be told, you are not okay. No, that's even a fact. You are not okay. But when I heard the story, I also felt bad for the thieves. You yourself put yourself in the shoes of the thieves. If you are the one that you want to rob somebody, you get to the person's house to see 12 padlocks at the door. 12! And you go through the stress of breaking all the 12 padlocks only for you to enter and see one mat, one Panasonic radio, and the dollop slippers. Won't you be forced to be the person blue black too? Hey, Bratunji, why? Why have you brought this on yourself? You'll never change. Go if you want to change. Please now, Annie, you are trying to protect your properties. Oh, anyway, okay, Master.